is the second part of my vacation video. If you haven't seen the first part, go down here and look for it. We just arrived in Miami, and we'll show you around.
Actually, we're already landing.
Now we're gonna get the car. I'll show it when I get it.
Now we're going to the hotel. Look there, a zeppelin. Look, the bridge is opening.
Now we're going to Guitar Center, where my brother loves to go.
My brother loves this store because he loves playing the guitar, and this store has 1,000 guitars. It has everything you need to make a music recording, and well, I kind of like it too.
Now we're going to the Apple store. My brother needs to fix his computer, so there's where we're going.
I never saw the store so packed. We almost took 3 hours to get our appointment.
Here we are in Wynwood. It's a place, let's say paintings or graffitis, because literally everything of art. So I'm gonna show you some little videos, and you'll tell me here in the links if you liked it or not.
Wynwood is a magnificent place. You'd love it if you see it. These images are one of my favorites. Soon you're gonna see a motorcycle, and I think it's beautiful because it's so colorful and I love that stuff. Well, now you're gonna see a lot of pictures and videos of the Wynwood, so.
Now I'm going to a dinner with my aunt. So let's go to this. Oops, I forgot. My aunt's Renata and Bia. Now we're going to Key West. And we think it's gonna be 3 hours, but when I get there, I'll show you. Bye! Now, we have been in the road for 2 hours and a half, and I think we're gonna get there at night. So, you're gonna receive some new images from the travel, and there we go. You're gonna see them in 1, 2, 3. I came here now in Key West, and I was so tired I went right into the pool. But now you're gonna see some pictures from our trip in Key West. Now I'm here in the lowest point of Florida, and we're just 90 miles from Cuba, so it's a little bit unbelievable, but true. So you're gonna see some images of where we are, and yeah.
I can barely see the road from the heat coming on. Reach down between my legs.
Now we're here at night in Key West, and it's really pretty. We loved it, and there's a lot of bands and artists here, and there's even a Sloppy Joe's like in Havana. And we even saw a Darth Vader. Now the only thing we have to do is relax. Thank you for watching, and to my next video.